pretty lady, put hair sample in tube. Then, business is finished.
What's going on out there?
Bloodshed, violence, but not relevant to our arrangement.
Chong, we had a deal, now open!
Do you know what they call someone who enters a man's home uninvited? A thief. And I do not remember inviting you into my city.
I had a deal with Su Chong.
Yi Su Chong is my employee. It was not a deal he was authorized to make.
What do you want?
I granted Atlas and his thugs asylum. You served those same men in a desire to escape from my generosity. If they shall not have asylum, then they shall have liquidation. Give a parasite an ounce of charity, he'll demand a pound.
I'm just looking for a girl that was taken from me. A little sister.
I don't claim to understand what you are. But I know that you are special. There is business we can do together. And so, I give you a choice. Work for me, or die with Atlas.
I'm not going anywhere without that girl.
If it's a little sister you want, that shouldn't stand in the way of commerce. I've got dozens of them.
I won't leave without her.
My men stand ready to take down the door. In 60 seconds, they will enter the room. They will either treat you as a valued employee of Ryan Industries, or as a thief in the night.
Be half a dozen of them or more. I've got to get ready. No traps. I can use the plasmids as traps and seed the room with them. I gotta find somewhere to hide. Surprise them. Take them down one by one. Booker, I'm scared.
They'll underestimate you, Elizabeth. People always do.
40 seconds. You know what I see on your face? Uncertainty. Who is this girl to you? 30 seconds. Do you know the value of the shark? Without them, the sea would be littered with the detritus of the weak. The men who come for you have much in common with those great animals. What sharks do for the ocean, these men do for rapture. 20 seconds. I will tell you something you already sense. Atlas does not honor agreements, and Orion does. I cannot save your Sally, but I can save you. Time. You're not a hero. You're not even a parasite. You're just a room. And Andrew Ryan has no time for rooms.
There she is!
Sweethearts.
Won't even see me coming.
Forget it.
Let's just say we're not here to teach them.
Come on out! You got my full attention!
What the...
You're still here, aren't you?
Not in the mood for this hide and seek!
Working my last nerve! Come on out! You got my full attention!
You're sharks, Ryan. The better man won. Isn't that the only thing you respect? Now let me the hell out of here.
Sounds like all hell's breaking loose out there. What's your plan?
I can't just place the particle on the ceiling. It would just tear right through it. But every building in Rapture was submerged into the ocean on the lunette ring, connected to the junction of its load-bearing supports.
That's fascinating and all, but if you haven't noticed, Ryan sent his goons to murder us. If you're gonna pull a rabbit out of a hat, now's the time to do it.
Looks like the structural junction is in Frank Fontaine's office. If I can get there, I can float the building.
It so happens I've taken that bastard's office for my own use. I'll make sure you've access to the private elevator. Now hurry.
Don't think you can hide. Now you're in the soup!
I made you a solid offer!
Wait in, boys. Time to get your hands dirty.
You always do, I'd be a star.
I got you now! Twist!
Supposed to be a brunette. No one's seen her. Look around!
The rest of Atlas's crew are barricaded up that elevator shaft. In the back of...
Who's there?
Don't make me hunt you down like an animal.
You won't get anywhere hiding.
Come on out! You got my full attention!
Enough. Forget it. Ain't nobody here.
Ah!
Stupid jerk.
Time's up!
out! Let's get this over with!
Had any principles, you wouldn't be skulking around! They're down for the count. I know you've done it.
Going on.
Fontaine and Atlas. Son of a bitch. What was that?
You know, don't you?
The doors, they're cracking open. My memories of the future and somewhere I'm going to go.
You sure it's your future you're looking at?
If not mine, then whose?
Sushong, I'm gonna make this clear as can be, so we don't have any miscommunications. Where the hell is the ace in the hole? You think you can stiff Frank Fontaine? I paid good money for state-of-the-art weaponry. I ain't losing this war just because you found yourself a higher bidder. I can promise you, I ain't never been one to lose with dignity.
I know. And I'm ready.
Are you sure?
I sent myself here for a reason. Didn't I?
And who exactly are you speaking to, Miss Comstock? If I were less acquainted with the vicissitudes of genius, I suspect I would question your sanity. I know so little of you, but I imagine the more I learned, the more exceptional I would find you. You know Atlas will betray you.
And what are you? My best friend?
You're one of a kind in this world. Or others. And now, your misguided sense of altruism sends you to your doom. It's like watching Isaac Newton die in a house fire. In a vain attempt to save his cat.
There, there, there. All the load-bearing columns come into this room and they meet there. I just need to place the particle in that junction, activate it, and the whole structure should rise. There's no plan B. Might as well just get it over with.
foreign
Just
man.
Just give me the girl. She means nothing to you.
You've got that right. The girl means nothing. But you, love, you mean the world.
No cause for alarm. She's well sedated. So, it's begun.
The Kashmir's all blown to hell. If Ryan didn't know we were back before, I'm sure now he's got the message.
What do you want with this one?
If anybody's got the line on the ace, it's her. Find out what she knows. But no quackery. She's no good to us with a halo and a set of wings.
I get started as soon as the chloroform wears off. Don't see her as too tough a nut. Where's the ace in the hole?
What? What?
Where's the ace in the hole?
I don't know what you're talking about. Look, we had a deal.
Where is the ace in the hole?
I told you.
Sodium thalpentol. Are you familiar? No. Truth serum. Unpredictable stuff. Too little, nothing.
I have nothing to tell you.
The subject.
I don't even know what an ace in the hole is.
I am still playing with the dosage.
This world values children. Not childhood. There's a profit to be made, and men who make it.
Get me the bomb into the Kashmir. We're all getting scared of that defender. But only a fool counts out the right thinking folks will kill Ryan's rapture. And with his nerves have been coached out for me if they're on the run or Neptune. It's one thing to try a war weapon.
Folks say it's only a matter of time until Atlas's entire mob comes out waving the white flag.
2 weeks.
What?
You've been down 2 weeks, love. Feckin' doctors. Better off hiring a million monkeys.
Our deal was to get you out of prison. What did you expect me to win your war for you too?
I'd tend to your own knitting if I were you. Now, darling. Being that you were Su Chong's lab assistant and all, why not tell me where me ace in the hole went?
I don't know.
As I said, I'm no doctor. But that doesn't mean I don't find the field fascinating. I keep up on all the medical journals and the like.
I hope you have someone to help you with all the big words.
You know what part of the brain free will comes from? Stubbornness? The prefrontal lobe. Now, I think it's fair to say, you're a bit of a stubborn one, are you not? A man named Steinman taught me this. He's a bit of a lunatic, but a fine surgeon. He calls this little trick a transorbital lobotomy. Take hold of her, lads.
You're wasting your time.
If you won't remain still, I can't be held responsible for what comes next. Here we go. You feel that? I'm moving the pick across your eyeball, still now, and resting it on your skull. There's about a bit over a quarter of an inch of bone between the pick and your prefrontal lobe. And that's where this little fella comes in.
I don't...
Shh. It was just a wee tap. But I don't expect it'll take more than a few of those to reach the meat.
And then we might find you a bit less the mule. Where's me ace in the hole?
I don't know.
You know what else rests in the lobe? Creativity. Individuality. Personality. In short, what makes you, you. I'm just about through now. Last chance, pet. Where is the ace in the hole?
Or what? Why do you put a hole in my head and take away my memories? You want to make me forget all this. You want to make me not care anymore. Go ahead. You'll be doing me a favor.
Oh! Bring in the monster! You're a regular hero, ain't you? Can't risk ripping the only part of you that's worth a damn. Well, there's more than one way to fry an egg. Now, little one, are you familiar with the term transorbital lobotomy?
Please let her go.
It's a simple matter. All I need to do is insert this pick into your eye.
Please, I don't know
and
anything.
A few taps with me.
I don't know anything.
Better to show by example.
Please, please don't. I don't know anything. I don't know. Please. Tell him what I don't know. Where are we?
You saw all the doors. And what's behind all the doors?
The ace in the hole. It's here.
Yes.
But I don't remember this place.
You've never been here.
Then how would
I... The memories you lost, they weren't just of the past. You saw behind all the doors.
Even the ones into the future. Going.
If you want.
I don't like it here.
It's a bad place.
He's never gonna let me go, is he? Even if I bring him the ace. Then why am I here? How if I was so smart? If I saw so much, why just send myself to the slaughter?
For Sally.
No, one day he will just rip her open and tear out her atom. All of this for nothing. Why did I do it? Why?
You have to decide.
Decide what?
To take a leap of faith. I can't tell you what you were thinking because you don't remember. But you chose to come. There. In that room.
The ace. I don't know what to do, Booker. Booker? Booker! No, please. Please just don't leave me here! Booker! Clinic. It's at Su Chong's clinic.
That's a bit convenient now. Ryan's got every turret in the place tuned to me and me men's genetic code. We'd be torn to shreds before we got 10 feet.
That's right. Which is why I'm gonna do it for you. You okay with that?
Get me the ace. I'll wrap the brat in a silk ribbon. Bag her and bring her to my bathysphere. One of the lads will show you how to get inside. We'll be waiting for you where you come out. Shake a leg now. The Lord hates a laggard.
What the hell were you thinking?
drinkable plasmids? We're burning through 10 times the amount of atom compared to the injectables. And if you fail to notice, them sea slugs ain't exactly growing on trees. Switch back to the injectables and let the eggheads in marketing worry about selling it to the chumps.
Hurt anyone.
Scary.
Shh. Shh. Can you move? Can you just move a little bit for me? Don't. I don't know how to help you. I don't.
Scary.
No, he's just hurt. He just needs somebody to figure out how to fix him. Maybe there's some, I don't know, is there some documentation for him around here or something? Right. Look who I'm asking. Daddy will not imprint. If not imprint, what good is he to little sister? She no like him, he no like her. Situation is impasse. Unacceptable. If stupid beasts had half brain, they would realize they need little sister to live. Sisters secrete only kind of atom that is genetic match for them. No little sister, no big daddy.
Scary, 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 scary!
I've got to do something.
Big monster sick.
Big monster.
It's okay. It's okay, please. I don't know how to help him. He needs Adam. I don't have any of that. I don't know what to do.
Going to die. Not fair.
We can help.
Thank you.
that your puppy? She's very pretty.
Thank you, Papa Souchon.
Break her neck for me.
What?
Break that sweet puppy's neck.
No, please.
Break that puppy's neck, would you kindly?
No! No!
Very good.
Souchong, of all the things I know this. It is in your power to be a different man. What can Ryan take from us that we have not already sacrificed at the altar of discovery? They are children, little sisters, and yes, they will forget. But you and I won't. The memories of what we have done fade only with the dimming of all lights. Tenenbaum.
Dr. Souchong, client Ryan Industries. Very frustrating day. I can't seem to get the damn big daddies to imprint on the little brats. The protection bondage is just another forming.
Dr. Souchong.
Get away. Maybe if I modify the genetic sequence to... Sequence to allow for...
Papa Souchong.
Get away, you filthy little shit! What? What are you doing? Get back! Get back!
Pain and all of the death for this.
Hey, sister, over here. Do you have it?
I have it.
Give it over then. I'm keen to get this brat off me hands.
You know what? Andrew Ryan said I was a rube. But he was wrong. I'm not the rube, Atlas. You are. Now, we both know what happens next. Just get it over with.
Well, love, if you insist. What is this? It's just a bunch of gibberish.
What does this say, you little whore?
Hey!
What does this say?
You kindly.
We've got the activation phrase. Now all we've got to do is get that genetic freak of nature on an airplane and Rapture's ours. Yeah!
One life is to save the world entire. This is you who are their savior.
I can see all the doors. And what's behind all the doors? And behind one of them, incredibly, I see him. You ready?
Yep.
See the pyramids along the Nile. Watch the sunrise from a tropic isle. Just remember, darling, all the while, you belong to me. See the marketplace in old Algiers. Send me photographs and souvenirs. Just remember, when a dream appears, you belong to me. And I'll be so alone without you. Maybe you'll be lonesome too and blue. Fly the ocean in a silver plane. See the jungle when it's wet with rain. Just remember, to your home again, you belong to me. I'll be so alone without you. Maybe you'll be lonesome too and blue. Fly the ocean in a silver plane. See the jungle when it's wet with rain. Just remember, to your home again, you belong to me. Yeah?
I think you got it.
Can I clap?
Always hot and hurried like a rat in a race. Life can fly by at such a frantic pace. Need to freeze a moment, put your worries on ice. We got a plasma for you, that's just the spice.
Chill out. Relax. Be cooler than the coolest hats. When things heat up, don't be a fool. With Old Man Winter, you can keep your cool.
Feeling hot under the collar?
Stay frosty with the plasmid that lets you enjoy life at a cool pace. Turn down the heat and turn up the ease and relaxation with Old Man Winter from Ryan Industries.
Keep your cool with Old Man Winter.